Thank you so much for joining me, Megan the Trainer, for another segment of Megan's Movement Minute. So again, as many of you know, I am on my journey to become a dietitian. So some of you might also know this too. I went to school at UWL for exercise sports science. I did have a nutrition minor, so that was where I started to dabble a little bit in the nutrition realm. That was really where I started to really develop a big appreciation for our body and what our bodies do for us and how food can really impact that. Once I kind of figured out that I really liked learning about this, I honestly was about this close to transferring and leaving UWL and concluding my time there in the fitness realm and going elsewhere to just pursue nutrition. However, at the time I had just a couple semesters left. I had already invested a lot of my time and a lot of my money into that path, so I figured I would just stick it through and then go afterwards, which then brought me to Viterbo University, where I started studying in nutrition and dietetics. My why for becoming a dietitian. There's a lot of different certifications out there. There's a lot of different certifications for nutrition and for fitness and for functional training and like you name it, there's probably a certification out there for it. I wanted to become a dietitian, not necessarily to get one of those certifications, because being a dietitian is something that is more regulated. So not everybody can call themselves a dietitian. Anybody can call themselves a nutritionist, regardless of your background, regardless of your certifications and your education or the lack thereof, too. When I, again, first started learning about nutrition, I realized how just important this really was. And if I was going to be a resource for people, I wanted them to know that I had the credentials to be somebody that they could turn to for trusted advice and guidance on that, which is why I went to school for it. I always like to equate it to this kind of analogy. So my dad is a car fanatic. He knows just about anything that's going on with a car. He's restored a couple of cars, and he is always the one that I call panicking when any kind of light goes on in my car. So my dad can really fix just about anything. He did not go to school to be a mechanic, but that's kind of where the rubber's gonna hit the road here. So my dad has a lot of experience. He has a lot of knowledge. He's spent a lot of time in the garage, so he knows how to use some of these tools. But there are some things that still happen on our cars that's something that's newer and he doesn't know how to use it yet, or it's using a tool that he might not have. So I kind of equate that also in this realm of nutrition and dietetics is that, yeah, somebody might have a nutrition certification. They might call themselves a nutritionist, but being a dietitian is like being that full-fledged mechanic where you've spent the time in the classes and you've spent the time learning about everything, all of the ins and outs, not just those things that you need to know on your car. Now that you know better, let's go out and do better so we can all be better.